Second, we want to bring you to Shaler Area because they also approved their plan last night as well. There will be three models, traditional, hybrid, and online. There will also be a virtual town hall for parents on August 10th. Commitment forms are due by August 13th. We have more on these plans and several other districts' reopening plans, including the Butler School District. Right now, just head to our website, KDKA.com, to get all the latest information.